Time now for Ask the Expert. Whether you've heard the term or not, we are official in Charles cuffing season.
I guess I'll just learn something
here. So right now, this is for the singles who likely feel the pressure that they need to find a plus one for the holidays, so they like to cuff.
Okay.
You got it.
Here to help us navigate this tricky time of the dating season is local professional matchmaker Julie Amon from It's Just Lunch. So Shannon, Julie, take over.
Thank you. Nice seeing you both again. And you really did sum it up. That is what it is. And it's a term that's been around, though, for a while.
Okay.
It really has. But it is related to finding that plus one, right? This is the time of year where we are starting to get those invitations and holiday parties. And it is motivating for singles to want to jump into a relationship and grab on with somebody quickly.
But here we go. Short term, long term. Cuffing season means that there comes to an end.
Yes.
So if you're into coming into a quick relationship, a short term relationship, how do you go about doing that?
That's a fair question, because there are a few things to remember. If you're going into this knowing, hey, I don't necessarily see a future with this person, very important to be open and honest about that. It is. Sometimes people will say, the timing is off for me, and so I want to date someone. Be open and honest. That's for any relationship, right? If it's short term, long term, let that person know, I'd love to take you to my holiday party. I don't know if I have room for a relationship in my life right now, is the way that you can say it. You're not having it, are you?
I just feel that's so, dang, that's just hard. Like, why go out if you're not trying to make it permanent?
Right. It isn't. I work with, obviously, at It's Just Lunch, I'm working with clients who are very relationship minded. So it seems a little bit of a foreign concept for me as well, where people want long-term relationships, but that's not everyone. And again, as long as you're being open and honest, don't let that carry over onto social media as well, with posting a bunch of pictures and saying the new relationship.
Oh, right.
Because that could be sending the wrong signal.
But to who?
To the person that you're cuffing. So make sure that you're being open to the cuffy. To the cuffy. And be open to extending that relationship. Don't let a calendar dictate your love life. It's important that if you're feeling like there's a real connection here, even if it's not that perfect time, don't look back and say, hey, that's the one that got away.
We'll have to talk about this off camera. Right.
And don't watch the Hallmark station, because everybody falls in love.
Do watch the Hallmark station.
Everybody's falling in love this time. All right, here we go. If you have a question for one of our experts, just give us a call. The number is right there on your screen. Just call that number.